Today I'm going to show you how to properly stabilize your footage in DaVinci Resolve.
This clip right here was shot completely handheld. As you can see, it's quite smooth, but it's not perfect yet. You can see a little bit of a bump at the beginning. How do we fix this? Very simple. Go into Inspector tab up here on the right, open Stabilization, activate it, and now you can play with the zoom, the cropping ratio, or how smooth you want this to be. I'm gonna increase smooth a little bit and the cropping ratio also a little bit. I don't mind if the video gets a little bit cropped. The strength, I'm gonna keep it at 1. And under mode, you have to play with these three different modes: perspective, similarity, or translation. Sometimes one works better than the other. You just have to play with them. I'm just gonna keep it under perspective and then hit stabilize. And now if I play back again, as you can see, the clip is way smoother and the stabilization worked really well. And that's it. This is how you apply stabilization in DaVinci Resolve.
And that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching and I'll see you soon.